dum 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 dum
Everything you see in here is either haunted, cursed, or has been used in some kind of ritualistic practice. Nothing's a toy. It's safer for these things to be in here than out there. Sometimes it's better to keep the genie in the bottle.
Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room so that we're safe. It's not really good for anyone to go in there.
What'd you do to get in there?
Wrong house. There's no Annabelle here.
Yes, she is.
I sometimes see things. Like how my mom sees things.
The doll, it's a beacon for other spirits.
Where is my daughter? People don't just disappear.
You're not real! You're not real.
Come on, we gotta get up.
I keep thinking about this story. There's this video that kills you 7 days after you watch it. The second it's over, the phone rings, and this boy says,
"That's when she's coming for me."
7 days, 7 days, 7 days.
You want to know about the girl in the well.
What does she want from me?
This mark on your hand. It says rebirth.
Mom?
She's here.
You've opened up a door, and now no one is safe.
Something happens to you when you leave this town. The farther away, the hazier it all gets. But me, I never left. I remember all of it. We made an oath.
Swear? If it isn't dead, if it ever comes back, we'll come back to you.
We didn't stop it.
Pennywise.
The clown.
We can't let it happen again.
For 27 years, I dreamt of you. I craved you. I missed you.
We need to finish it. For good.
I've seen all of us die. It consumes us from the inside until we don't have a choice anymore.
You lied. And I died. You lied! And I died!
Taking a picture of me, taking a picture.
Ram-a-lam-a, bang, bang, flash, bang, bing, bang, bing, bong, bing, bong, bong, bong.
life.
Wow.
Visions when I was younger. And after each one ended, the same thought would be stuck in my head.
What did you see?
I saw a nun. Word of my visions reached the church, and I was asked to accompany a priest to an abbey in Romania.
The abbey has a long history.
Valak.
Not all good.
What?
Finlay him down. Callahan's here.
Right, it's 9:18. We're headed down into the cellar where the door's just opened on its own. You give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
Nothing.
What are you guys?
Well, we've been called ghost hunters, paranormal researchers.
But we prefer to be known simply as Ed and Lorraine Warren.
There's someone here that would like to talk to you.
There's something horrible happening in my house.
November 1st, 1971, I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin, who, with her family, has been experiencing supernatural occurrences.
You picking up anything in here, hon?
Something awful happened here, Ed.
What is it?
Whatever Lorraine sees, feels, touches, it takes a toll on her. A little piece each time.
You have a lot of spirits in here, but there's one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful. Here.
That's not gonna help.
This thing has latched itself to your family.
Father, we never seen nothing like this.
I'm coming with you.
No way. I can't lose you.
There's a lady in a dirty nightgown that I see in my dreams. She's standing in front of my mom's bed.
Do you want to see him?
Yeah.
When the music stops, you see him in the mirror standing behind you.
Look what she made me do.
¡Hasta la próxima!